And other celebrities started talking about ICO. Football coach of Birmingham City, Harry Redknapp, wrote in Twitter that he is proper excited about ICO Electronoom. I'm in, get involved. He urged his 213,000 followers in his first tweet since August. Electronoom responded to Redknapp's tweet, saying that they did not pay him for advertising. Harry has bought some Electronoom and isn't being paid for this. He is as excited as are the other 70,000 buyers so far. Note that in 2020, during a tax evasion charge, Redknapp publicly stated that he was technologically incompetent. He said that he does not know how to work with a computer, never heard about email, and never sent text messages. According to the court decision, football coach was acquitted.